We now know which candidates will face off come November in the Sacramento mayoral race.
Now, the election office just released the latest numbers just within the past hour. Let's take a look. Minutes later, former state senator Richard Pan conceded. He trailed Assemblymember Kevin McCarty by roughly 300 votes, but there are now less than 100 votes left to count. So that means it will be McCarty and then the leader there, Flo Cofer, facing off in November.